Father, we just thank you for this day. We thank you for the opportunity you've given us just to come here and to be a part of the ceremony, Lord. Father, I pray that you would just bless the ceremony and all that it stands for, God, and be with each and every one of us as we go through this, Lord. Father, I pray for your hand over these proceedings, and I thank you for all that you've done. In your awesome Son's name, amen.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Well,
ancient custom dating to pre-Christian times. In the Northern Europe, the custom centered around the winter solstice, which occurs every year on December 21st.
The custom varies from country to country. In England, holly is used and is not to be brought into the house before Christmas Eve. Now, many places hold a hanging of the green ceremony to prepare for Christmas Day.
The green represents different foliage, such as cedar for royalty, fir and pine boughs for everlasting life, and mistletoe for peace.
We decorate this place with evergreen branches that testifies to the continuation of life without end. The wreath symbolizes love, joy, hope, and peace to all.
The green also represents the hopes for fertile soil and new growth in the spring. The candle represents the light of the sun, which will bring forth new growth in the spring.
The hanging of the green began at Henrietta High School in 1969 and has been a tradition at the school ever since.
At this time, we will begin the hanging of the green and presenting the candles with members representing each organization, activity, or subject. Representing the 11th grade, Drew Brown and Emma Sontag.
Representing the 10th grade, Ryan Clark and Ashley Green. Representing yearbook, Madison Walters and Joe Grassi.
Representing choir, Taylor Brackman and Michaela Baxter.
representing the band, Zach Dickey and Sarah Petrusik.
Representing Bowtech, Nathan Welch and Kylie Corcoran.
Representing PASA, Zach Thomas and Dakota McKay.
Representing Youth Alive, Colton Lyon and Rebecca Pearson.
Representing the academic team, Meadow Smith and Bush Williams.
Representing OSSN, Damian Jones and Chase Whitfield.
Representing NHS, Bailey Grafton and Avery Moore.
Representing cheerleading, Shelby Bullard and Mallory Snyder.
Representing baseball and softball, Seth Munoz and Jennifer Dan.
Representing cross country, Cheyenne Thomas and Nick Pack.
Representing football, Adam Cleveland and Jared Bay.
Representing weightlifting, Jordan Proctor and TJ Boyle.
Representing basketball, Pepper Logan and Kim Hayden.
Representing track, Skylar Notley and Kaylee Murphy.
Representing tennis, Eric DeWiggins and Fallon Rogers.
Representing golf, Zach Noble and Abby Green. Thank you.
representing the fishing team, Bo Adams and Logan Hall.
Representing Art, Zane Wheeler and Brittany Elam.
Representing FFA, Morgan Dumont and Alex Stratton.
Representing the Native American Club, Isaiah Tiger and Danielle Massard.
Representing the Spanish Club, Cannon Bailey and Ryan Savage. Now the choir will sing Silent Night.
Thank you.
Now Summer Bryant, Secretary of the National Honor Society, will speak about some events that NHS is sponsoring.
The National Honor Society is sponsoring the Hand Food Drive, the Coat Drive, and Angel Tree Drive at Hanover High School. We would like everyone to remember to continue to bring your cans or boxed items for the Canned Food Drive, which helps with the Lions Club food basket at Christmas. Please take your cans to your designated class or to Ms. Snyder's room, and the grade with the most cans will receive a pizza party. The last day to bring cans is December 14th. Also, if you have any new or gently used coats to donate or have any new unwrapped toys that you would like to donate, please bring those to the high school to Ms. Snyder's or drop them off at Burnett's Boutique. NHS will see that the items make it to those in need. Thank you for your help. At this time, I would like to read a poem composed by Matt Val, a 2010 graduate of Henrietta High School, titled Hanging of the Green. Hanging of the Green. They say it's the most wonderful time of the year, with presents and giving, jolly and cheer. Laughter from children in the snow as they play, families all gather for a great holiday. The green is everlasting, like the love of our Lord, who through his grace and mercy, our lives are restored. The candles shine bright like the light from our sun, whose guidance and warmth cannot be undone. I hope not to offend by saying his name, but this season is about Jesus Christ who came to this earth, which he created from his kingdom above to teach us the true meaning of love. As we celebrate the advent of Christ our Savior, let's not forget to act in a generous nature. Love one another and always strive for success, and Merry Christmas to you all, and to all of you, God bless.
Thank you, Summer. Also, there will be a blood drive at HHS on December 13th. Donations are still being taken in memory of Nathan George if you choose to do so. You must be 16 with a permission slip or 17 and older to donate. The blood drive will run from 9 in the morning to 6 in the evening, and our goal is to get to 125 donations. Remember that for every pint of blood you donate, you save 3 lives.
And now Mr. Walden will give us our last announcements and dismissal.
Just want to start off by telling Ms. South and the Student Council what a great job you did today. Let's have a round of applause for those guys. Mr. Montgomery, Ms. Willis, can you have your choir and your band stand for just a second? I could sit and listen to both of you guys, your band and your choir sing and play all day long. You guys are awesome. Ms. Sante, Ms. Snyder, I'd like to thank you for all the work that you did on this behind the scenes to just make this program run smoothly. Thank you, guys.